What's up, peoples? This is Fleet Faith back once again. Welcome to episode 2 of Timber and Stone. Now, as I said in the last episode, I would probably record this one straight after, and no joke, I didn't even leave the game. This is taking part about 2 minutes after I finished recording the last episode, so we're back once again, and if this episode isn't up the same time as the last one, it'll be up the day after. So you guys won't have to miss out on any content whatsoever. It'll be straight up coming to you. Now, here we are. Of course, we're back to it. Still mining away underground. Our woodcutters are still out chopping up some timber, and our foragers off foraging. What are you doing? Are you able to get back across this river? Because if you aren't, I'm going... Yes, you are. Good, because I was going to say I will be thoroughly unhappy. Alright. Now, it's basically the same go as the last episode. We're just mining, getting shit set up. I don't imagine these first couple of episodes will be very entertaining, because, you know, it is a slow grind game. It takes a little bit of time to get things done, but, you know, as it is, we'll just work along, take it nice and slow. I don't want to rush into this game too much, because that's when problems happen. But I do want to get enough stuff done that I'm not caught behind in the game, and by the time, you know, big packs of mobs are coming in to kill me, I'm, unprepared. So we're going to go straight ahead. I saw a little comment by Paisley saying I need a knife or a bow and arrow to hunt. So we're going to check out. I already know what the knife needs. That's one standard ingot and one raw wood. And it needs a level 3 blacksmith. I'm pretty sure we've either got a level 3 or 4. Laying somewhere around. And if we look at weapons, short bow, we do have one short bow, but I don't think, oh hell, we do have arrows. So I'm gonna give Paisley a bow and a set of arrows. Hopefully he's, you know, a good shot with them, because I would prefer us not lose any of our arrows or anything like that. I prefer our resources to not be wasted. As you can see, our wheat is getting up to its storage cap, so we're gonna go ahead and set up a hay pile, which is a storage for, well, wheat. And yeah, that'll boost that up a little bit. And yeah, we're just going to go ahead and keep working on this game. Hopefully these miners will be done with at least this first room this episode. We're going to keep them going, keep them pumping out plenty of rooms and shit. We want to get that set up as soon as possible. But our first goal is definitely getting this place set up. Oh, we're getting lots of stone from it too, which is good, which will help construction later on. Oh, I hate it when it does that. Happens to me all the time. I want to check the specs of these guys. Level 4, level 5, almost a level 6. Alright, I'm going to set you, since we're coming up to level 6 with one of our guys, I want to mine that copper, but I want to mine tin as well. Since it's coming up to there, I can mine that coal, mine that copper, mine that tin, mine that coal. Oh well, looks like we're doing all right here. I'm happy with the progress we're making. A goblin has been spotted by I'm just gonna say Simmons or whatever. Actually, I might rename her. We will rename you Alice, because I've seen that name in here a couple of times. So, yeah, you better run away, you little bitch. I don't want to see you anywhere near my settlement. Who let that sheep in there? I know I'm Welsh, but I don't want any sheep in my fucking base. Get out. Chicken's fine, though. The chicken can stay. I love chickens. Chicken tastes good. That sounds really odd, actually, now that... Yeah. I'm just gonna not go any further with that. Ah, mamma mia. Here we go again. Mama, something, something, something. Mamma mia. Oh, for fuck's sake. You. Kill. Kill. Have you got your bow and arrow? No, you don't. Get your hole back down here and pick up the bow. Oh my god, my English at the moment is terrible. I know this. Right, you are a level 3 farmer. I want to get you going on there. Build that and then do me an upgrade, which funnily enough requires a level 3. Yeah, that's alright. Yeah, there we are. Right, now I hope you go and pick up all of your arrows, you little bitch. No, you don't. You are a fucking shit shot. I can tell you that right now. If I have to keep making fucking arrows for you, I am not going to be a happy camper. Oh my god, another gob. Alright, resources. Stone arrow. You, kill. Yes! That's how you do it. Alright, I'm guessing Paisley's going to be killing some chickens. So I want to maintain 12 arrows in storage at all times, just so you know. Keep things stocked up and going. That must be some wheat right there. Yeah, you get that bush. got feathers on her, which will be good. I want to get the fire going. What's the, use? Create, alright, so, for one feather you get every one feather you get 4 arrows. Alright, that's good to know. Wood is getting on the high side of storage. So we want to smash up another wood supply. It's good we're getting so many resources in at once. Shall certainly help us out in the long run. Get the game on double speed, get things moving along a bit faster. Right, can you be a good shot for once, please? And don't get stuck over there, else I will be thoroughly pissed off. Of course, you're going for the 7 million tons of wheat. Alright, we're moving on, yeah. Mining. Alright, who is our builder? Might be you, it's certainly not you. Because you're shit. Certainly not you. Fucking give me that bloke. And it's certainly not you, so it must be you. Alright, I've got some building for you to do. Maintain in inventory. Amma. Well, were you my carpy? I'm pretty sure you were my builder. Who's my carpy? You're not. You're not, you are. Alright, that's no worries. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and start carving out a heap of this terrain so we can get some walls going up and stop anemones from stabbing us in the anuses. I was going to say, I hear an archer actually making some sense for once. Or a hunter, anyway. A forager. Fucking, you know, shit. Stuff. Thing. Person. Watch-a-ma-doozle. Fucking get rid of that. Stone arrow. Stone arrow. Level 1 carpy. Alright, that's why I can't do it. Because my carpy is currently in here. Over here. Up here. Doing a thingy. Jonathan, go back to being a carpy for me, mate. I do like to set up jacks of trades, or I say jacks of trades, sort of, and each person to be an ace of a couple of trades. And I like them to be fairly similar in their uses, so I'll make woodcutters and carpenters. They'll be higher levels in that than other people. Like, a woodcutter will do woodcutting and carpenting, and a carpenter woodcutting and carpenting. Miners and blacksmiths, I like them to be closer in level than anyone else, and I like each of those different types to be ranked up in specifically those two professions. Foraging, farming, and herding for your animals. Same with them, those three. I like them all to be high up in each of those aspects. Just, I don't know why, makes it a bit easier. Sort of have a little bit of diversity. Alright, let's get on with it. Let's not shilly-shally. I don't want to be hanging around. Well, actually, I do want to be hanging around. I just don't want to be dead by the time enemies get here. Oh, God. Alright. We're not going to have too big of a base on the outside. I just want to clear up all this shit. I really have to stop that before I get copyrighted. I wouldn't be surprised if I already am. Actually, I don't think I've got any copyright strikes yet. Touch wood, touch wood. Let's please not have any copyright strikes. I don't mean any copyright. I'm just gonna find something to do while I'm waiting. And it shouldn't really be getting myself copyright strikes, but, you know. Timbered brick. Ooh, fancy. Castle brick. That looks nice. Timbered plaster. Great stone. I reckon that'll look nice for castle walls, actually. Let's have a look-see. Let's get you crack-a-lackin'. Do I like it? I don't know. Nah, I don't think I do, to be honest. It's not the nicest of, things. Fuck, I hate it when it does that. Walls. Umber. I don't know. I'm thinking I might cross castle brick with this timbered brick. It looks nice. How do you make castle brick? So you literally need brick, and I'm pretty sure that requires a forge and anvil. Let's have a look, see how's our time getting on. We've been gone for 15-ish minutes by now. Brick requires Workbench and forge. Alright, let's get a forge going. Objects, workshop, stone forge. There we are. Who builds that? Whatchamacallit, fucking stonemason. Alright. Timber, we're going to set currently in queue to, let's make that 64. And we will go the same with our brick. Good work, you went exactly where I wanted you to. Alright, maintain one in storage. Well then build some tongs, you knob. Alright, go, go, go. You've got your tongs, you've got your forge, you've got your stone. Now go and make me some fucking brick. What are we getting a little thingy on? Alright, we'll upgrade the storage. I just had a total fucking brain fart then. What the fuck was I doing? Nah, I've lost it now. Maybe I didn't have it to start with. Oh, it's all good. Construction. Walls. Castle brick. From there to there. From there, I reckon we take it out to... We might as well take it to the edge there. From there to there. From there to there. And we'll leave a gap there so nothing can walk straight over. And hopefully we should end up with a nice big castle-ish type of thing. We're gonna need a lot more fucking brick. Alright, let's smash a heap out. Now let's go 240. And let's smash out a heap more timber. Oh, shit. Oh, excuse me. Fuck, I'm tired. Probably shouldn't be yawning while I'm recording, so sorry about that. I know it's a little bit impolite. Just waiting for slow stuff to be done. But, hey. That's what I get for playing a slow grind game. Doing over here. And yes, I know I literally just got actually. Stop calling me actually. I will leave that strip there and take all of that off. Wanna take it to about there. Da da da. Take out all of that. Fucking hell. Yes, carve it away, my puppets. Oh, you whore. What's the length of that? 9. Alright. 9. There we are. Alright, once again, we're about 9-ish minutes away from the end of the episode, I think. So, as I said, these first few episodes aren't going to be the most interesting of things. It's just going to be basically getting a starting base set up. Just general things like that. But soon enough, we will be into, like, heavy construction, getting walls set up, training people, starting farms, taking on all sorts of mobs, and yeah, we should be coming up Millhouse. Construction, walls, castle, brick. That was what I put there, wasn't it? Yeah. Shit, I'm not even going to have to worry about mining those out. Put that there, put that there, put that there, and put that there. Oh god, every time I scroll there's a little spike of lag. Which is, oh for fuck's sake, it's starting to piss me off now. Might as well take all of that section out. Make it nice and neat. Stone across there. A spoider has been spotted by Ellis. Ellis ain't doing too good on Elf. Maybe she needs to run away. Otherwise a spoider is going to get her. And that will not be good. Run away, Ellis. Else you are going to die. Get him. Get him. Make him hurt. Woohoo! We must clear out some inventory space. Oh, what the hell? Arrgh. The wolf will get angry in a minute. Alright. All things are coming up Millhouse. And there shall be much construction, and we shall work and build an empire to stand the test of time, Utyaya. We need tongs to work the forge. Or maybe you should build a second set to go along with the first so you don't have to wait every single fucking time. Are you going to do something useful with your life now? Hello? Thank you, you little asshole. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm sure as hell you're not done fucking working on all of that. Boar is slain by Paisley. Woohoo! God, those stone arrows do a bit of damage when they're used properly. Not by a fucking moron. Alright, we are coming up once again to the end of the episode. As I've said like four times this episode, sorry these couple aren't too entertaining. As I said, it is a little bit of a grind to get things set up, but as we move on, you will see more stuff and fun sort of stuff, things on. Yeah, it should be good, very, very good. So yeah, end of the episode's coming up, so I shall let y'all go. And yeah, I'll see yous in the next episode, I guess, or whatever happens in the next episode of Dishonored, or the first episode of Dishonored, which I will probably record straight after this. So yeah, have a good one. We'll catch yous all later.